Walleye fishing on Mille Lacs Lake is closed for the month of July. Minnesota DNR says the closure is the result of record ice fishing pressure this past winter that resulted in a harvest of almost 30,000 pounds of walleye. July was selected for the closure because it's generally the period when warm water temperatures cause the highest rates of hooking mortality. In addition to not targeting walleye, Mille Lacs Lake anglers cannot use most live baits for any species in July. Catch and release walleye fishing is scheduled to reopen on Saturday, August 1st, and continue through Monday, November 30th.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.